What's going on, guys, and welcome back to a new episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix, and thank you so much for being here. Hope you're going to enjoy this next episode. So, once again, I've been given a speech made by Matt B. So, here we go. Full awkwardness ready.
Sons of Scotland, I am William Wallace. And I see a whole army of my countrymen here in defiance of tyranny. You have come here not to fight for your king or for God, but to fight as free men to protect your hearts and home. Now, here in front of this wrecked castle they called Sligro, the Celtic horde faces obliteration. So I ask you, for freedom and for Scotland, for glory, charge, my brothers.
Okay, here we go. Two ladders, long walls, lot of guys everywhere. Now, normally I would back up my archers a bit, and maybe I should. Although, you're seeing there is not much room for them to start shooting, I think I might want to hold off to that until we capture the wall. And I really hope we will be capturing the wall really soon. Look at that, Sir Adam is really taking out a panda. One, two guys already being knocked out by him. My god, Sir Alan. Yeah, Anthony SA is also starting to kill. Awesome. Okay, so most guys are on the right there, so I want to go into the left portion. It does have a familiar feel with my own castle. I will have the archers take a position. Oh, God knows. Yeah, okay, great. This is the one where the architect should be shot. Hang. That's the thing I like of this. Just everything for proficiency. That's two. Also, the more... Okay, do something. Yeah, like that. Smart choice, my friend. Ooh, this is actually, well, if my archers were any better, I would have dropped them in here, but they're not. Also, look at that mode. It's kind of in a weird position, but still, kind of do like it. Anthony SA, congratulations, my friend. You leveled up to level 16. Yeah, I think I'm just going to keep on going like this, because we are killing them a lot faster than they are killing us. Look at them go! Ibrahim, with your two-handed blade! Oh... And I know some of my named companions are not at the top of their league. I know that. But hey, we all need to level up eventually. It will take some time. Come on, guys. I'm going to try to be a bit more careful this time. Especially because there are still archers around there. Most likely, yeah, up top in that area as well. This is exactly the same castle that we already did a siege on. Ah. I don't like saying that it's the same castle. It's, yeah. I wanted to see something differently, let's be honest. Do I really want to knock them out for money? Or do I want to kill them? That is the question. Some of my guys are starting to go in here as well. Higher the proficiency, the more damage. Although, yeah, let's just kill everyone that we can find, because I don't want to lose all my units. There are still large sieges, large wars that will get into the play eventually, because we don't own England now already, so So we got a lot of work to do, and the last guys I am going to lose doing a siege with the final castle of this faction, the better. So let's do some side swipes. Okay, I'll go a big back so the reinforcements can take position. And we need to hold this ladder. Look at him go with his axe. My god, you're a madman. Good thing I'm killing you. He was really killing my forces. Some of my guys are just in the way. You're in the way. Come do upper strikes, please. Oh, all of those archers are pouring in. Yeah, the walls are just too high for archers to be of any use in this fight. So they will be falling soon because they don't have good defense, they don't have good shields. Why are you standing here though? No. Wow, where did you come from? Any more surprises up here? Now my companions have almost all fallen. We are losing this battle for some reason. We need to get reinforced. Oh my. Oh my. Some of these guys are really strong. The Celtic are not a faction to be messed with. They're axe users, they're spearmen. They're strong. They truly are. I've really underestimated these guys. Good thing I chose to start killing a few though. Don't just stand here in this position. Try to do as many kills as I can. Eventually they probably will take me out though. This one stand, look at him, he's just punching. That is dedication, people. That is dedication. Punching your enemy, trying to survive, holding on to your life with both hands, trying to grab the throat of the nearest Scotsman. Yeah, good thing we got a blade, we also have dedication, and we got arms. This ain't a fist fight. Oh my god, are we really getting that pounded up now? We kinda are. Come on. I really indeed should increase my strength and agility, trying to get some one hit, one kill. No, we're not doing bad, we're covered in blood. If some of them is ill, then we have a situation here. Get out of here. I need to go, shield up guys. Let your leech through. They have been reinforced. That is why the meter is showing that we are losing this battle. I still think we're going to win though. God, I hope so. It would be horrible if we lost. Wow, yeah, look at that. We are halfway through their forces. Oh, by the way, quick question that just pops to mind. Did any of you really notice that last week's videos the audio was complete shit. Any of you. And not the guys that I've told that I had to do recording samples of audio and had to place them under the video with fights. My god, I had a lot of work. I pulled an all-nighter just to give you some audio. Come on. My god, these guys won't die. Okay, pulling back. And getting in there again. I'm trying to be more careful with my own life. And I know, it's almost over again. I see a lot of wounded. I'm kind of happy about that. Come on, guys. Don't let this go all for nothing. No. I will be taken out soon. There's no doubt anymore in my mind we are being taken out soon. Okay, let's see, that's 300, they should have some more waves. It is going to be a very, very, very close call. I'm glad to see some footmen going in here. But, my HP, guys, not good. Those X-Men, damn, these guys are tough. They're strong, they say high proficiency, most likely up to 320 points or something like that. Oh, there's only so much a man can do. So many bodies in there, and we're getting slown down because all of those bodies. Oh damn it! Ah, boo! Oh great, give me an archer, huh? Okay, I'm doing the best I can. But I have no archery skills. In the back. Trying to shoot carefully through these men. Damn it. I'm trying to get some headshots in here. Oh no. Come on. The more we can kill, the better. It's getting sour. They're still pulling out those high level units. Come on. Oh no, are we really going to lose this? That would be such a waste of a good speech. I'm not even aiming, I'm just shooting into the masses. I am killing. But, man, this one is a slow shooter. Oh yeah, the back of the skull there. Come on, guys. I'm doing the best I can. Although, look at the slider. It is starting to lean towards... don't give them reinforcements anymore, please. Come on. Only 4 arrows left. Oh, we got reinforced. Oh, we're winning this one. We are winning this one. Ah, love it. Love it. Thank you, game. I'm out of arrows. See if I can get a nice two-handed axe here. Yep, Archer saves the day. Come on, I'm feeling... Also, I went well. I did okay. With my main character, so to say. My god, out of all the guys here, he can shoot. He's taken me. Bastard. Yeah, man, I'm an archer like you, but I got combat skills. Yeah, sucks to be you, man. Now, up here, there could still be one or two. No, there isn't. Let's do a little bit of a shout. Let them know we've conquered the upper wall. Where are these? Where are the others? Is it over? No, there's one enemy remaining. Oh no! Uh oh. Pull back. Oh, they killed him. Thankfully, they killed him. Nice! Yes! Well, the Celtics are no more! The Celtics are no more! And we got so many troops to pick from. Pirate, bandit, spearmen, crossbowmen. Yeah, sure, why not, right? Men-at-arms, holy shit. Let's see how many we can... I don't generally care that much about the other vessels. You know, every troop you are leaving in the garrison is going to be distributed about across the other vessels. So if you have like a very low unit count vessel, then you might want to leave some of these guys in there. He's going to get all the bandits. These mercenaries don't have upper legs, so they probably move. Oh no. Where are you? I did see a bandit getting snuck in there though. Where are you? I can't find him. There you go. Release. Oh, Anthony, yeah, you leveled up. That's awesome, man. Oh, man, we just killed another faction. And we're getting out of here with a bunch of units. And looters, pirates, euro, levies. Let's take these, some civilians. And let's go. We still have that king captured. He had to be present to see his kingdom fall. One thing though, because his kingdom will be no more, if they ransom him, you will be given around 15 to 20k, so 1000 mark. That's not bad. Yeah, do I want them? No, not really. Get done. Access the item pool. Let's see if there's something here. This one is a bit better. I'll keep this one in there though. Let's do a few items that are of okay value. The rest is kind of shit. We are not going to request it. I have already 3 thieves and I'm having an headache to level everything up. It's difficult. It is difficult. So there's a bunch of lords here. Everybody can return home. Yes. I'll fight this one off camera because it's clearly over. It is clearly over. Where's the king? King Alexander. There you go, my brave champion. Now, who should be awarded castle cup? My friend Walter Connor. Yes, I will tell you who I'm support. I'm, of course, supporting your choice. Look at that, he's fond of me. At 100%, he'll ask me to marry him. Most likely. Never seen that before. Never had this high of a relationship with any of them. So, yeah. Not fighting this one like that. But, I need to figure out if England is in war with Britannia, because I want to start planning the assault on Britannia. As you can see, Britain has been pounding them back. They got Corfair Castle, they got Bamber Castle, Chester, there is Pembroke Castle, and that's nearly it for the Britannian Empire. If we can get this, then I say we might have a shot of killing the English. I don't know yet. We're starting to get bigger. But Chesley Castle, that would be nice. Definitely nice. Especially now because of the typhoon, so they are really weakened at the moment. Anyways, guys, yeah. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you next time. Hey, bye-bye.